good. This the crib right here, nah. Got the living room over there. Get a good look, man. Got the living room.
Gang member.
And this is my man, Devin. He was my point guard in Juco. You know what I'm saying? He ended up going to Texas Tech.
You feel? Yeah!
He ended up going to Texas Tech or whatever he moved. Go ahead, take you downstairs. We'll show you how I'm living. Take you to my man cave. That's where I spend most of my time at.
Oh, yeah. He said, I need it.
Most of my time over there. This is a basketball family too. You know what I'm saying?
No.
So we got the autographed signed jersey by Allen Iverson right here. It's my brother Charles. We got an autographed signed jersey from Magic Johnson. And that was to Danielle. We got an autographed signed jersey by the great Michael Jordan right here. And we got my sister Danielle. She played at Blake High School, which is my high school. She played on varsity since a freshman. She got her jersey. Got all our trophies right here, all little accolades or whatever. Feel me? Oh, we got some autographed signed shoes from J.R. Smith. Cleveland Cavaliers, God. Feel me? And, yeah.
Y'all
feel
what it's big in here, dog.
This right here is a little frame for me when I was in New York. That's all for you. That Cloud County in Kansas. Yeah, this is where I be chilling, playing Xbox, watching TV, watching movies. Little man kid got the reclining chairs. And Pops, he went to IU. He went to Indiana, so he's a Indiana fan. My brother Charles, he liked UNC as his favorite college team. Even though he going to Virginia.
Give me on there real fast. Give me. Listen, we can't know about that North Carolina, man. Texas Tech, man. Texas Tech, line it up, man. We washing the man.
I be sleeping, chilling, thinking, visualizing over there. You feel me? So get out of my room so we can get wise real quick. I'm the next Denzel Washington.
Okay, over there.
Get a good look. Yeah. Okay, all right. Okay.
Do that Peter Griffin over there.
Oh, right now?
Yeah.
Growing up out here, I was limited. And what I say, what I mean by limited is, I ain't have much. You ever had that rug soup? I'm explaining to you what rug soup is. When you scrape the rug off the ground and you put salt water in the pot and you make it into something over there. You eat it over there. But nah, for real though. You know, growing up watching my mom go through a lot of pain and stuff. She was dealing with breast cancer for like 11 years. She was dealing with that. I found out she had it when I was in like fourth grade. And I didn't really understand it because I was real young. I didn't really think much of it until I really saw her go through it, like the chemotherapy and stuff like that. But I was still a kid, so I was still like doing kid stuff, like playing video games, still living life. But I didn't really start taking basketball serious till I really got to high school. You know what I'm saying? I used to always be on my game. My mom was like, you know, I'm putting you on all of these teams. Why you not outside working on your games? We had like a little basketball court outside of our house, and I'd never be using it because I'd just be on Xbox playing and stuff. But she'd be getting under my skin, telling me, you'll never be working on your game. People gonna be better than you. You're not gonna be good. She'd say all stuff like that, and it'd get underneath my skin and stuff. So I started playing more. But I always used to go to the rec centers, East County Rec, and that's where I met Tavon when I was in second grade. Man, we just clicked like that. So we both love basketball. We just start going from there. We just work on our games every day. And I met Devin Ugly too back there. Met him over there. Yeah. He was one. He had the nappy braids over there. He had the nappy braids. No hang time.
I had hair down my back, boy.
Ain't had no hang time over there.
All the girls wanted to braid my.
But yeah, like you know, I would go to the rec and then I would play with the older guys. We'd play like 3-on-3, 4-on-4. You know what I mean? And I just took it from there. I just, you know, in the past my mom, when she passed away, I just really took it to another level. I just took it more serious. You know, I worked on my game a lot more. I got in the gym a lot more. I did extra stuff. I lifted weights. I ran hills, ran on the track. I just did a lot more, you know? And with that, I got taller. I was growing, you know what I mean? I was a 6'3 freshman in high school, so I just stuck with it. And here I am. You know, I'm playing Division I. You know what I mean? It was a lot of people who said I wasn't gonna be able to play Division I. You know, they were trying to make me settle for Division IIs, D3s, and I was like, nah, I'm better than that. So I'm gonna keep going for it. So that's what it is, man. I'm about to pull up to the gym right now. East County Rec Community Center, you already know. This is where it all started, for real, for real. All the buckets, all that. East County Rec. You know what I'm saying?
When I get mine trimmed down.
But wait till the next cut comes. The next cut, then it's gonna be these like 5 feet. You know what it say, don't dive. That's what I got right here. These don't dive waves. Wait till this.
Wait till I get mine trimmed down.
Your big head over there ain't got nothing on
here. Listen here, nuthead. Watch when I wise my waves. Ooh, they gonna
you
be spinning.
Got no waves on that big.
And look, and watch when the beard get lined up. They gonna really call me the next Denzel over
your
there.
Beard looks too black.
You hating.
My beard is tough, boy.
Everybody want to be James Harden.
I don't want to be James Harden over there.
I want that Paul George beard.
Big wise. You look like George Paul. My shit coming in over there.
You been licking that.
You been it.
In order to get in the lead, you gotta think like you're in the lead.
Second grade, man. 7, 8 years old. We met up here at East County, just hooping. We just had a ball in the train. We both come from a rough area, low income, Castle Boulevard area. Everybody know about that. We get rough over there. We come from the struggle. We just been grinding to make it out. Brothers, like brothers. If I don't got money to eat, he make sure I eat. Same goes for him. We always look out for each other. That's my blood brother for life. I remember my best memory of us hooping together was probably junior year. That was one of the best games of us hooping together in my life. I'll never forget. I caught a dunk, my first dunk in the game. He caught a dunk. He was getting buckets, I was getting buckets, and we won the game. So it was a great experience for me. Something I'll never forget.
Girl, I had this. Yeah. Promise was right. Yeah, baby. Yo. Percocet. Miley Percocet. Percocet, Miley Percocet, represent, gotta represent, chase a chick, number chase a mask on, mask on, Percocet, Miley Percocet, chase a chick, number chase a two cups, toast up with the gang, from full stop to a whole nother domain. I'm a living proof, too. And compromising half a million gonna prove. Drug out of front, looking like a wood. Graduated, I was overdue. Pink money, I can barely move. Ask about it, I'm gon' bust a move. Reed James, 33 chains. Ocean now, cruising Biscayne. Get fun, tied
up,
that's a liability.
Let me take my games off after. Like Gary Harris, I like to watch him. I like his game a lot. Bradley Beal, I like his game a lot. Who else? Rodney Pryor, who plays at Georgetown. I'm pretty good friends with him. I know him. I like to watch his game. He's a really good player. And Deion Waiters. I like to watch guys that's pretty much similar to me. A lot of them guys, they could really shoot it, probably besides Deion Waiters. But the rest of the guys I named, they could shoot the ball, and I'm a pretty good shooter. They probably a little bit more athletic than me, but
I got enough to put it on your head over there. I got enough bounce to dunk on your
Yo, man, I like to look at them guys, they all around like 6'4", 6'5", probably around the 200 range weight. So I like to look at them guys, so I pretty much try to look at their games and try to imitate them and try to make it into my own game. But my favorite player is Kyrie Irving, but he got them, he different. His game is different. But I like to watch him, though. That's my favorite player. Always my favorite player since he got into the league. So I like to look at them guys and get wise. Be like my senior year in high school, it was like in September, like the beginning of the school year. And I just got done with AAU. It was my last season at AAU. And I had some looks, but I didn't have no offers. So I was pretty much like kind of down because I was like overlooked, but I knew I had the chance to play Division I. So one of my friends, his name is Malcolm Brent, and he played at UMBC. And he told me about Coach Howe and Sean Thompson, how they run this program called Beyond Belief Program. And they pretty much just help people, help players in the DMV area get to either Division I, Division II, Division III, JUCO, NAIAs, prep school, help a lot of kids out in the area. So I contacted both of them, and I was just like, I'm trying to join the program. I want to come work out with y'all, see what the workouts is like. And I ended up working out with Coach B. As soon as I got there, he put me on the phone with the Austin P coach. And ever since then, I've been rocking with him. Ever since then, he's been helping me out, helped me get into JUCO. And then he helped me out get into Division I. So meeting him was like a blessing. And during that year, it was like a lot of stuff I was going through. I got evicted out of my house. So I was pretty much homeless for a little bit. I didn't know where I was going to live. And then I moved in with the Snowdens. They pretty much like my parents, Terry Snowden and Charles Snowden. And Charles Snowden III is like my brother, and Danielle Snowden, she's like my sister. So I've been living with them ever since, pretty much like 5 years going on now. And then it's pretty much, man, it's been a lot going on now. Around that year, in that 2014 year before I graduated high school, you know what I'm saying? It was a blessing though, a lot of stuff happened for me. And now I'm blessed and I'm wise over there.
Ooh. All right, appreciate you older guys coming out, set an example for the young fellas that's in here trying to get these guys at. This is where they learn from. They learn from y'all.
Think it's a game.
I came up from nothing. You can't tell me. Yeah, did it on my own. Take out my neck, take out my wrist. Yeah.
I swear I ain't never spent it to be like this now. Getting rich. I swear every day we lit.
Yeah, every day we lit. Yeah. You can't tell me. Yeah. Remember I was broke. Yeah. Now I'm getting rich. Yeah.
When you down the cold, then the
pill.
You know you lit. When you quit, take it. Then you know you lit.
Every day we lit. Yeah. Every day we lit. Yeah. Every day we lit.
Fuck run, put it on my arm. Take count of the 50 with my mom. All done. All my car came from. My chain glowing, I ain't going, man. Look where we came from. All your babies got my name on it. She want me to put my name on it. I got the hottest 16, one of the best you ever seen. But she like it when I sang on it.
I came up from nothing, you can't tell me. Yeah, did it on my own. Take out my neck, take out my wrist. Yeah.
I swear I ain't never expected it to be like this now.
Dog, I fell $20.
I swear every day we lit.
Yeah,
man.
Every day we lit. Yeah,
like, oh,
remember I was
that was my job. That I need my. Yeah, that was mine. When I took my wallet out,
you lying.
No, this is it. Nah.
Every day we lit.
As being one of the best that I've ever been around. The kid is definitely a gym rat, works extremely hard. He's been around some of the best from this area, whether it be Jerome Segears, Derek Cook Jr., Devin Thomas, who was a recent grad of Texas Tech. The kid definitely has a high ceiling and potential is definitely there. I've known DeMonte for the past probably about 4 to 5 years when he was at Blake High School, where he's one of the best in the county. And I was fortunate enough to be able to mentor the kid and be able to take him to that next level on the JUCO ranks at Cloud Community College in Kansas. And now so forth, he's at Indiana State. I definitely believe that DeMonte can take it to the next level with his work ethic. He has one of the best that I've ever seen. He works extremely well. I just think that he needs to work on his quickness and his explosion and he'll be able to succeed on any level that he wants to. He can already shoot the ball, he can handle it, he can guard 1 through 3 positions, especially in the Missouri Valley Conference, and I believe he's going to do extremely well when he's up there. And with his mom watching over him, who knows where he can end up. He can end up in the NBA, he's definitely going to be overseas, but I'm pretty sure as hard as he works, he's going to put himself in a really good position.
Hey! I play on camera every game.
Everyday grind, baby. We out here working every day. Every single day. East County Rec. Been going here since I was 7 years old. Briggs Cheney. Castle Boulevard. Shout out to everybody in the beat. Free my cousin Shamir. I love you. Shout out to my sisters, Antonette and Duster. Danielle, my brother Charles. Moms. Pops. I love all of y'all. We gonna keep working, baby. It's all about getting in break.
Got time for some antics.
That's the boulevard for you, baby. You walking around here geeking.
Every day.
Geeking. Bullets pop at night. Bullets will pop at night. But shit, that's the beauty of it. It ain't home if that don't happen.
Once them street lights go off, the bullets come on.
Mm-hmm. That's for them.
Take cover, baby.
Yeah. I'm about to get in my Batmobile. Want to know what my car name is? Mercy. You want to know why I call her Mercy? Because she showed no mercy on the road over there. Right here. It ain't much, but it's something over there. It'll get the job done. Cook for me, clean for me, get freaky on my B-Day.
Elijah. I'm a young baller. Every day we stay shining. Holy presidential, perfect timing. Every nigga that's around me really grinding. You know I ain't lying. That's why we shine. That's why we shine.